Girls, where are we?
Oh, we're in Clear Lake with Huck.
At the lake house.
Mm-hmm.
Huck was the new baby, and he came with us for the first time. And ready? The little baby rock with the little baby rock.
Told you how I used to be. Would you go along with someone like me? If you knew my story word for word, had all of my history. Would you go along with someone like me?
Heard it before and had my share. It didn't lead nowhere. I'll go along with someone like you. It doesn't matter what you did. You were hanging by it. We could stick around and see this night through. And we don't care about the young.
Hi!
What did you guys find?
A frog! A frog!
And what are you gonna do now?
We're gonna catch him!
Let's see.
No, I'm not. Because my nails are still drying. So.
Well, should I?
I'm gonna give it a try. Where are we at?
The cabin.
Which is all made out of wood.
Yes, almost everything is made out of wood.
Good morning, Brett.
Even the walls.
Yes, even the walls.
Except the ceiling. Yes.
It doesn't matter what we do, where we are going to. We can stick around and see this night through. And we don't care about the young folks talking about the outside. And we don't care about the old folks talking about the old style too.
See that woman, dressed in red, smile at the She drink coffee, she love. She drink tea, she love. And roast of gold, she love. Stay that woman, trust and wise. Marry the man and we'll spend the long sweet love. Stay that woman, dressed in green. Silver lining and golden seas.
Don't jump yet, Britt.
Why? Lucy. Daddy has to wait to catch you, honey.
Okay, ready? One.
One.
I need
got me tripping on sunshine. God knows you just made my day. Ooh. Since you came around, no, I just can't slow down. No, I wanna see you walking my way.
Your favorite part of the day?
Why don't we do the video on a different camera?
Floating out on the lake.
Ben, what was your favorite part of the day?
Tubing with Patrick on my lap and catching fish with Oliver.
Patrick, what about you?
You. Everything.
Everything. That's a great answer. Ella, what about you? What was your favorite part of the day?
Everything, but if I had to pick one, was tubing.
Ollie, what was your favorite part of the day?
Swimming?
No.
What?
Nap time?
The boat?
The boat.
Wait, why would it be nap time?
Molly's being silly. Ariana, what was your favorite part of the day? Quick, my battery's dying. I'll skip you. You keep
riding
thinking.
On the boat.
Riding on the boat. That was my favorite part of the day, too. Woohoo! And we're over to Stevie.
My favorite part was tubing with Patrick and Ella.
That's great. And we have Matt.
Matt,
what was your favorite part of the day?
Swimming.
We've had a great vacation. Many thanks to Matt and Molly for making it so fabulous and for inviting us up here again. All right, cheers, everyone.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Cheers.